последний, наверное, играет. Кстати, если вы часто выжмете, то это будет определенного рода тест.
Hello, you join us here then for this match between St. Vincent and Puerto Rico. As the game is about to get underway then, let's join our commentators Andy Gray and John Motson.
Yes, thanks Des. Andy and I anticipating something a bit special out there today, and the crowd are up for this one as well.
I have a feeling we'll see a rather quiet start for this one. Some of the players are maybe looking to keep things easy. But knowing the two managers as I do, I don't think we'll get away with anything less than that.
Is indicating a free kick. I didn't see much there wrong myself, I must admit. And he's finished it off.
Yes, great finish. The keeper didn't stand a chance.
It's hotting up now, the score 1-0.
Непонятно происходит. Забивает это гол Сент-Висент, но я же за него должен играть, а не за Пуэрто Рико. Да, бывает и так. Но это чистая случайность. Кто-то мне с самого начала показалось, что нужно должны были быть в другой форме. Ну да ладно. Это чистое везение. Ведет, как известно, сильнее.
Headed on. Oh, good challenge by Harry. Good pass. Yes, it's in. The keeper given no chance.
The keeper never stood a chance, Joe.
Things opening up here. The score 2-0. The ball cleared away by the defender. Great skill there. De Leon. The ball taken out of danger. Calmly done. Good passing movement. Did well there, good touch. Cleared from danger. Well played. Neatly collected by the defender. Perfectly timed challenge. He's beaten him for pace. You're right, too late for the tackle there. And they've gifted him a goal. What a terrible mix-up in the defence.
Well, that was all too easy for him.
Terrible defence. It's now 2-1. Holding onto the ball here. Great. Well, that's an amazing shot. The score here then, 3-1. Little time left then in this half. I must say I'm looking forward to a cup of tea in the interval.
Harry. Well cut out. Excellent goal.
После победы за Бермуды со счетом 5-0 было поражение за Македонию 5-0, была победа.
Go straight past it. Keeper's ball. This is quite a game, the score 3-1. Any thoughts on the scoreline, Andy?
Well, I think both managers will have a lot to talk about in the break. There's not been the creativity from the Flair players so far. And... Oh geez,
oh he's left him for dead then. Cleared away. Oh, great tackle there. And that makes his first Italian three. He's making a real mark in this game. It's always great to get a hat-trick. But he's done it in style with class. A three-goal deficit then, 4-1. Now to Rico, about to bring on some fresh legs now. Great pass. Calmly done. Well, that is good defending. He's beaten him for pace. Well collected. Cleared from danger. Good stop. Had it covered all the way there, I think. And he's missed the target completely. Ball's crossed the line, that's going to be a goal kick. Taken then by the keeper. Play called back by the referee and offside given. Well, the referee's indicating a free kick. I didn't see much there wrong myself, I must admit. Unlucky there, he moved just a little bit too early and he's offside.
Well, it looked unsafe to me, John, but I haven't got the flag.
Yes, the referee indicating a free kick. Easy.
and he's won a free kick. Now let's see if they can take advantage here. Well, he should hit the target from here, John. He's got the ability. My word, how did he get to that? Great goal.
He is well done.
What a great header.
Хаггинс, Пинта, Элвин, Хаггинс, Делеон, Хэви. Догнал Марк из Гранады, все.